What? I said kneel!
Oh, Swarm!
Are you kidding me?
Stand back! I got this!
Nikki, no! Get out of there!
Trust me! Yes, this is right! This is the way! Everyone to Nikki, now!
You heard!
Everyone, stay close!
How the Flark is she?
Okay, that was amazing. How did you?
No idea. I just can't now.
So far, so good, Guardian. But you're not out of the woods yet.
This is where I make it unfair.
The vermin persist.
Bon voyage, squiggly dude.
Let's keep him the shadow away from me.
Got it.
Dark death rains from the sky! You struggle in vain!
More critters to guns!
Hit me without my bug spray!
I shall break their bones! Death has come!
I can't believe the fate of the galaxy depends on the words that come out of your mouth!
If it makes you feel better, there are way more timelines!
Meet your maker! To stuff him into a tiny stone!
Ha! Slice them!
Hold fast!
Been too long since I blew something up!
So I guess this is what we
Such dimwit grit. Why not just submit?
The stone! You must use the stone!
He's still too far away. Seems like he's hanging back on purpose.
What are you waiting for, Quill? Say something to throw him off.
Yes, infuriate him with your carelessly chosen words.
Beleaguered brats, like little gnats, gnawing on nothing because nothing.
Cat, bat, muskrat, mat. You can rhyme. We get it. Seriously, how is it possible for you to have gotten even more obnoxious?
Pat, Vat, Splatty, Splat, Splat!
Squadromat!
You begin to annoy me.
It's what we do!
Combat, format, diplomat!
That doesn't even make sense.
Bah! We don't make sense? Ever since we met you, you've been nothing but a giant pile of word vomit. And now you gotta rhyme everything too?
Inconsequential ingrates!
Okay, pretty sure we derailed him.
He's doing the planet thing!
Nikki, ready to save our butts again?
Just be careful!
Hey, I'm the one with the power now, remember?
It's definitely growing on
me!
Everyone to the kid! I don't say it enough, so I'm just gonna say it. I fucking love you guys!
Everyone good?
Well done, child.
Okay, I definitely think we're getting to it. We just gotta hold out a little longer.
Bye-bye! Time to die!
I am so
all good!
More bugs!
There's always more roaches!
Bunch of losers! Me and Groot, we win this in our sleep!
Thanos used to tie me in fights like this just to make it interesting.
They are no match for these blades, Peter Quill.
I think we should let these Flark bags close in. That way it'll be their due, not ours.
Are you questioning our tactics, Peter Quill?
Think about it. No one fights dirtier than us, so if they get too close, they can fall and take their heads off. Who's with me?
We are!
Seriously, Peter?
Oh,
sick and toothless man doesn't really feel like we're getting to him!
Sooner or later, everyone will fall before me. The entire galaxy will fall.
Guys, the stone's being weird.
Now is the time, Guardian!
He's gotta be okay. Right, Mantis?
The important thing is that he did it. You all did.
This was not his sacrifice to make.
Did we get paid?
Not yet, bud.
Does this mean it's over? Like, over?
The Magus is contained for now. The most insatiable entity in the galaxy is once again a prisoner of the Soul Stone. All that is left is determining what to do with it.
Sell it.
Destroy it.
Those are both terrible ideas.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Stone is neither bomb nor bauble, and not yours to bear.
Whoa. He just tried to kill us and eat the galaxy!
You cannot contain this calamitous force. I created it. I am its keeper.
No one can keep that thing.
Mantis, the chances of the galaxy being consumed again if we keep the stone?
Very high.
And if we give it to Goldilocks?
Not as high.
The child was correct. That perhaps the pull of its power would one day split my lone soul asunder. But I am not alone.
Just to be sure, the chances of the bad galaxy thing happening if we sell the stone?
Astronomically high.
The best way to make sure the Magus doesn't get out again is to make sure together. But you know, the second you feel any indigestion...
I shall call upon your crew, motley though you may be. I fear we've fallen friends. And I accord my atonement for the trying to kill you and eat the galaxy. A momentary misstep.
Yeah, well, sorry for all the mean stuff we said about you.
The mark of a man is to be bridled. None other than he himself must be mandated to toil as...
Does he seriously always talk like this?
I mean only to say... we're good.
It's just that... I'm not the one you gotta convince.
Oh, certainly not.
Certainly, yes.
Well...
Okay, now I'm convinced.
Actually, I can sleep on the couch.
The couch is filthy. I've seen the rodent relieve himself on it.
She could sleep in Gamora's room.
Since when?
Oh, come on. You're a girl, she's a girl. You can play dolls together.
There are so many things wrong with that.
Well, she ain't getting my room. End of discussion.
So you just have to build another bedroom, and maybe a bathroom, and convince everyone that adding another teammate is a good thing. 12-year-old teammate. One who may or may not need you to provide parental stuff. I mean, come on, man. You did just save the galaxy. So, obviously, embracing this new role is definitely probably going to be just, it'll be fine. Come on. I mean, if you can handle Raker and the Magus, pretty sure you can handle a 12-year-old girl. Yeah. A little guidance here, some homework there. Throw in a few vegetables. Where the flark are you gonna get vegetables? I guess Groot could make vegetables. Yes, that seems like a reasonable thing to ask him. And if everyone's willing to make just a few reasonable sacrifices here and there, I mean, you know what they're like. Yeah, I mean, they're definitely, they have good qualities. I mean, Drax is fearless, and he's been a dad. Groot, he's compassionate and protective. Rocket can teach her about crawling into things, and Gamora. Gamora. She knows about honor and discipline and girl stuff. Yeah. So even if you don't have what it takes by yourself, you're not by yourself. And you know what? Nikki's a part of that now. She's one of the family. And family means sticking together no matter what. Even if you gotta wing it every step of the way. My man.
What's happening?
We appear to have lost power.
Sounds like a Nova Corps disabler. You guys paid your fine, right?
Oh, fuck!
Clark!